Hello and welcome back, dear friend. It's me, Odor, and we are back in our campaign with Odor, and we are heading very fast to our to the building of Japan. Yay! We sold one of our two ships. Let's see. Probably they will take our second ship. Nah, not now. Yeah. Will they buy a second ship if I sell it to them now? Not really. Oh, would exceed their force limit. How about you? Would you buy a ship? No, you won't, because you can't reach it. Would you buy this ship? Nah, why not? Because you have no use for galleys. You really don't know if you have use for galleys. Yeah, I don't want to sell you this ship. How about Yaren? You have use for that ship. I'm pretty sure. Nah. That's not good. How about Ming? Will you buy this ship? Nah, why not? This would exceed their force limit. Yeah. Really? So, how about you getting even more ships? Dando will be part of our country soon, and then we can force Ainu to give us all of their lands. Unhappiness among the artisans. Conflicts and protests over taxes, cooperation, trade and customs policies are becoming quite frequent and would blah 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 blah. What? Lose stability? Or lose ducats? 141 ducats? But we gain loyalty. Yeah, well, it's just money. I really don't want to lose money, but yeah, well, what can I do? Let's move Golder Force. And let's hope that we get Andor really soon so that we can start to build claims on this stupid country to the north. Come on, 74%, really? Mm-hmm. can take another administrative tech. We are not ahead in technology. Takes time until we can attack Ainu, so let's take this now. Probably we could say that we want this land. Can we do this? Like that everyone knows that we really want these things, yeah. Just from that, doesn't matter. Let's stay there. Declining power of the Bushi. It's both influential landowners and the traditional blah blah blah. Ah, so the knights lose influence. Yeah, that's okay. Ah, wait a bit. We didn't look at that for some time. Ah, we could ask for some contribution and for diplomatic points. If we take the admiral, we lose 20 loyalty, we'll lose 10 loyalty. So let's do this and let's do that. Too many military leaders. So how about you getting back to port, taking the other leader? Let's pretend you weren't there. So, repay my loans. And is it possible to take there someone better? Trade efficiency, but it's not half price. Missionary strength. This one is half price, but we don't need missionary strength at the time. I mean, we have only Shinto stuff, so really inflation is quite good. We don't have a legal heir. What happens if we die without a legal heir? We shouldn't have killed our son, although he was a really bad son. While marriage with Hixi has ended. Ah, stop. I'm so stupid. You'll take the Batter Admiral and go for trading. And now we can boot this one. He wants us to marry, okay. So Ando is soon integrated. After the integration, we will probably get to war with Ainu soon. So let's see, how about this, how about that? About this, this is quite good, minus 0.11 costs for paying this state. So it's 97-98%. Come on, come on, Andor. Let's get the next 99. Reactions to the Voku piracy and raiding has continued to increase. The participants range from simple fishermen and minor lords to those living on foreign plucked coastlines themselves. Over time, powerful interests at home as well as abroad have begun to patronize successful pirate chiefs, and it seems pirate strongholds now litter our islands and coasts. Now neighboring states have begun to take much harsher action. They are preparing for the arrival of the raiders and actively hunt down pirate leaders. Our Shogun himself has received clear threats from foreign envoys that unless we act forcefully, they will consider our vessels enemies and presume that they are among the pirates. We should seek funding from foreign investors. This choice will move you towards isolationists. Outcome of the current incident. This will anger all countries within naval range. We can turn a blind eye to it all. This choice will move you sharply towards an open outcome. Let us help protect the foreign countries. This choice will move you sharply towards an isolationist outcome of the current incident. This will please all countries within naval range. Shall we outrage them and get money, or shall we please them and don't get money? This will gain us 75 diplomatic points. This is also nice, but it will anger all countries within naval range, and we don't want an open outcome. So let's take this. It really doesn't matter. The Cherry Blossom Festival. The season of the cherry blossoms is upon us. In every province of our domain, our people congregate of shrines and altars to pray and eat and enjoy the beauty of the season. Paper lanterns cast warm, lightly glow over our Han as we go to enjoy the festivities. A proof of our good policies these late years. Or more money. An omen of good things to come. Prestige and admin points. Or 144 ducats. We could use these ducats to build a third floor. We probably need one here in Musashi. Well, let's take the money. Really? So. Let's build these shipyards. Integrating Andor. Yay! We've integrated Andor. Japanese tea culture. Price of tea changes by plus 25% and incense by plus 10%. Yay! That's probably good. So, we could unite Japan, but we can do it only like this, and we won't get the plus in admin diplo and military tech, so we'll wait until we So, do we want this or that? Let's take this. And how about you? Korea is there. Interesting. So we can prepare for war against Korea as well. We should build some transports then. Like more boats. So, how about this? Let's move the corks all here. There's another cork. How about this? The galley. We'll get there too. So let's see. How many troops does Korea have? It has less than us. That's interesting. And they're probably at war at the time. Yes, they are. Taker against Yeren. Rise of the Leto Hojo. While lacking prior connections to the region, the Hojo clan has quickly arisen to prominence in blah 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 blah. No. Nah, 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 nah. We don't want another vassal example to us, for us to tell. Coming there as well. Come on. So, how about declaring war now? Hixi will not follow. Why not? If we're doing this... Yeah, why not? Why not? How about now war enemies as well and allies? Yeah. So we've got more infantry than them. but less cavalry, but more artillery. And we should be 5, 6, 8. Really? Military 8? And they are 6, 8, 7. And we are 8, 8, 7. Not good. We are not really ahead. I would even say we are behind in technology. So September 10th. How about we move in there? How about these guys? Taking on these guys. How about my ships just going there? How about these people going here? That's great. Too bad we didn't capture ships. Hey, we captured a ship. It's a Korg. So let's see. You will go here. The rest of you will do this here. This was stupid. We should have taken this. Doesn't matter. Because with this we could have taken Yaren. Urjderen. Come on, take this. let's see if we're possible to cross this. Without taking too many damage. You should get here as soon as possible. That's good. Hey, we captured 3 ships. That's good, I believe. You and you are going here. You are going there. Nah. Going there. We are hoping to get through. So, siege ability and siege leaders get better. That's great. Troops will go there as well. Why can't we? Really don't know. shouldn't do it this fast. Where are the Korean troops? I mean, they must be somewhere there, up there in Yeren. I don't have anything against them being not with me, but yeah. So it's the battle leader, and when they arrive there, there are also the guns. So let's see. Ah, this was a bad idea. No, doesn't matter. So let's put them together and just go here for some repair. We've got 7%. Ah, we won the 7% siege. So up to the next castle. Badly wounded galleys here. How about these? Going there to hunt some fleets. The view stays here for some time. And we got another ship. Yay. It's a heavy ship. don't disease outbreak me here? Where are his troops? This is really strange. Ah, this is a level 3 castle. This is his capital. Hmm. Yeah, we don't want to peace out this guy. We could probably humiliate Korea. Can we do this? Because they are our rivals. We can humiliate them. This will give us 30 power projection. Yay, that's great. We will take these two as well. Hmm. We'll have to take some furthermore action against them. So how about you getting along? Yeah, better. Let's transport you here. Birth of colonialism. Ah, that's not good. Stop it. There you go. First. Here comes the enemy. Come on, capital, fall to my mighty armies. Under attack by some Koreans, so we'll probably be able to. Yes, that's great. You go there. You go there. How about you making peace with me? have 66% war score. Yeah, that's good. That's quite good. How about we do not do the transfer trade power? Yeah, then they'll still don't do it. But probably we should do it like that. We want some money. The house order is shaken. Lose 5 prestige or 5 legitimacy. Ah, we have a lot of legitimacy. Our army of order Gun has safely arrived in Gangye. Okay. Into you. Let's move there. So Aino wants peace with us, but we just want peace with them. They are still at high war enthusiasm. How's that? They are rather strong. Probably that's the reason. Although they are losing here against Yeren as well. Let's go protecting trade again. How about the trade here? We have 60% of the trade. Mean. So we really, really would also like to have this here, because it has a fortress and it has an estuary. Yeah, but we will do this next time. For this time we will stop for today. Next time we will see each other again. We'll probably have a peace with Korea. After we take this castle, there is only one castle left that we'll have to take. And then the whole country is open to us. Yeah, until then, I hope you enjoyed it. And see you next time. Bye.